I'm sorry, I'm late. My car broke down. I had to take the subway. Yes. Thank you very much. Willing to continue to give me a chance? Then, you know me pretty well. I like this job very much. I always wanted to be a cheerleader. Yes, I also love this team in our city. I come to games all the time. I used to do it in high school, but I'm a quick learner. Yes, I can massage. Also very good at helping others relax. Yeah. Manager, you look tired. Have you not slept well lately? Do you want me to give you a massage right now? It can be your test on me. Right now? No problem. In your office, there's no bed. How about we go to the stands? It's lunchtime. I don't think the player and the coaches will show up for a while. Okay, it was a great while. Even if someone came in, they wouldn't notice us. We had behind chairs. I would let you know how badly I want this job. Okay. Thank you. So, I got a job. What? Come back here again late at night? Is there a game tonight? Okay, as you wish. I got it.